محمد رسول الله لا إله إلا الله علي ولي الله
عليك بالتأني وأعطي دون مني.
This guy is claiming that the companions have never done istighatha. Well, let's see if that's true. Ibn Kathir quotes a narration in Al-Bidaya wa Nihaya where it talks about the Battle of Yamama and the war against Musaylama. In that narration, he says that the battle chant of the Muslims was Ya Muhammadah. As we know, the majority of the army of the Muslims were companions, among whom was Khalid ibn al-Walid. So is Khalid ibn al-Walid a mushrik because he said Ya Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam?